cutting away enough of the fascia to get your fingers in, and then grasping firmly with both hands, you pull the skin forward over the head.
It's very much like peeling a large orange.
Once the skull is plainly visible, you take the bone saw and you cut around the perimeter. And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen, the human brain.